I'm clear on the first fence line on the far left house if you want to move up with me.
Two AJ tanks covering the open ground. Next stop, yeah. I'll stay undercover. Hidden. I'm going to flank more to the north around the tree line.
Yeah, I'm all the way left in between the house and the two houses.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, if you could adjust your view distance in the grass at the main base right there at the flagpole.
Got him to tree down the street. To our north.
What direction? Copy that. North there.
I got the two. I don't know if there's more.
Did you guys take out that SU?
No, he's still coming.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you up. Stay there, dude. You can crawl once you, get, crawl back to the fence once you... Shit. Damn, I'm hit too. Whoever's behind us with that machine gun, you can medic us and get us up at the fence. Just stay down, lay down, because there's a machine gunner in front of you. Yeah, Mayhem, I'm hearing more armor coming from the back town north.
That's me. I'm bringing up a Tiger to give you guys some.
Oh, that's
tips.
Okay.
Nick, I got a bad case of crabs. Can you check that out?
Thank you, dude.
He shot my helmet off.
Oh!
Ah, danke, danke, Shane, danke. Danke, yeah. I didn't know they could do it. He shot my freaking helmet off. Where's my helmet?
Should keep our spacing, because if we get one tank to shoot around at us, it's all over.
Yeah, they ain't lying, yeah. Major, how come we're not getting it all clear at this town?
There must be somebody around. Maybe there's a survivor in one of the tanks. You guys didn't take out the SU yet? Seen it drive behind the house there.
We should go last.
I think he got away. I shot the gunner, but we drove away after I shot the gunner. I don't know what direction it went.
I see it burning. Yeah, we're going to have to do a lap around the town to see who's still alive. Yeah, I'm sure there's something off in that field to the northeast there that we just got rocky off.
These guys are down.
Is there a tank out here to the left, or an AT? Okay, there's a little AT base off there at 11 o'clock. I think there's a tank off here to the left, too. I'm going to take a shot at that base. You guys see it? It's way, that net way up. I'm going to take a shot
on
it
right there.
Oh, there's a tank to the left. See where the net is? Right to the left of there.
Yeah, boy!
I think that's about where it's at. I put a mark on the map. Can't see the tank. That's good, because that means he can't see me.
Hey, he's looking straight ahead, but he's not moving. They say he's about 100 meters, 150 from that net. Close to us, but to the left of it.
Looks like there's something also directly behind that AT gun.
I'm gonna take a shot at it. Just try to take it out. What got Raphael? Ooh, that was way short.
Oh, he heard that. His turret's moving.
Oh, you're shooting at
he's
that.
He's coming now.
Yeah, there's...
He's coming.
You gotta go far left. Don't worry about that guy. I would drive up a little bit further, Major. We got a tank out here.
It looks like I just hit. It looks like I just hit the AT base.
Yeah, but there's a. Yeah, you got.
Sorry, you did.
Something on fire over there.
I still don't see the tank. I'm using this house as cover. I don't want to move up and get taken out.
All right, listen. Whatever you were just shooting at, on your left,
yeah.
You got another. you got another AT gun placement under netting and another tank.
Don't shoot that one. I got that one.
Roger that, Smack. Uh-oh, look out, Raphael. Run, run, run. There's a grenade right there. That sucked, but I think he's getting acclimated to the controls. Yeah, it's cool, I understand. Takes a little bit to get the hang of it, for sure. It's just like Arma 2, though. Sorry about that, Damien and Vince. I was trying to warn you guys, I've seen him drop a grenade by accident, but I just couldn't spit it out fast enough. I wasn't sure what was going on. Anyway, Damien and Vince, you guys can tag team a tank and bring up one of those Panzer 4s. Just make sure you're not the group leader in the group. You'd be better if you guys went to like infantry and then jumped into an empty tank. There's a whole bunch of empty tanks. And bring an empty tank up to where I'm at. You guys can back me up with my wing tank. The grenade, you gotta hold, I think you gotta hold the right mouse, or you gotta hold your mouse down to throw the grenade. I'll heal you again. As soon as I heal you, I'll go through it once. You pick your grenade with the F key and then you hold your left mouse, and the longer you hold it, the farther it will throw it. Probably find some more grenades on these dead guys right here. Just hit your G key. You gotta make sure you're in their menu though. Sometimes if you're not looking at them right, you can't get in. You gotta be laying down to really aim that gun. It's a wicked one. Where's that tank at up there, guys? I'm moving that Tiger up a little bit.
Holy shit, it's still alive.
Talk about that tank you hit 1,000 times.
Yeah.
It's still moving, dude. The turret's turning at me now.
This town's still not clear.
Oh, he's gonna shoot at me. Watch this. Yeah, we still haven't got it all clear on the town. Oh, look at that. Look at that. He nailed me one time and killed me. Great.
How is this even possible?
Burning now, but doesn't mean he's dead. Oh, I just took out the engine on the Tiger, what a bastard. Killed Raphael too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's dead now. But those are Tigers.
Wait a minute, is that enemy? Yeah, that's gotta be enemy.
Yeah, we still never got an off clear on this personal town, but it's not an objective either. That should have gave us an off clear. Yeah, we need another. Is anybody back at the main base?
I got two tanks off from a distance. 1,200 meters.
Gotta mark them.
I'm gonna engage them with this AT gun. The AT gun go 1,200 meters?
Yeah, it should. You can adjust it with page up, page down. It's got an adjustment on it. Also, I'm wondering how many people don't know about the mountable MG. If you hit the zero key, it takes you to a whole new site. Gun site, you know? Alright, I'm gonna run back to where we originally parked our first half track. It's still, yep, it's still there. Alright, Panther and Tiger, you guys are safe to move into the town. Start flanking around with our infantry up there. Hey Raphael, you want to take this half track? It's got ammo in it. Hang on a second, I need to grab some ammo out of it. But you can take it up to sneak it up behind our troops, because there's tanks up there. They'll get you if you ain't real careful. Alright, you're good to go.
Jawohl!
try to protect you up to the infantry. I'll give you cover. Oh, somebody just got ran over.
Where's that fire coming from?
Yeah, I got a Panther up here, guys. What kind of target you got out there?
Yeah, well, I was just taking fire at this AT gun, and I don't know where it's coming from, so... Took out the AT gun.
Is our Tiger firing on it?
I don't see anything. Where the hell is that fire coming from?
Those rounds are from Major in the back.
No, that ain't me. Somebody else is in the Tiger. I don't know who it is.
Your rounds are just landing at the 18 gun here, though.
Wait a minute. That was friendly fire. Get the fuck out of here.
It's not me. Who's in the Tiger? I'm in the Panther. I'm not firing on anything.
Yeah, but I was on a Russian AT guy. Somebody was fired at me. Because I don't see anything in my rear or anything. I don't know what the hell is firing at me. Took out the AT guy.
Well, we got a couple newbies here that are just trying to get it acclimated. Call out your spot just to be safe.
Yeah, I know. I can't see anything.
There's another AT gun up there somewhere in the tank. So be real careful, Raphael. Let them guys scout ahead.
What's our next objective? That Kanemiati?
Not really. We're supposed to be going to Pacanalca. That's where our supply is. There's a repair truck there. Some ammo. But we kind of need to push a little more to the northeast here than straight east. I'm trying to shoot you, just inside you. Taking fire, guys, back off. It's gonna be behind us. Oh. Gotta back up until we find it.
Oh, there's that brat. There he is, that prick. I see him. Major, you engaging that AT gun?
Got him.
Somebody is, huh? Got you.
Should be just ahead here.
Yeah, other side of those trees.
Yeah, maybe on the ridge. Oh, he's taking out. Well, we might as well follow this tree line all the way for the next time.
got a tank over here.
Yeah, I don't know who it is, Snap, but hit your space bar. You might be able to jump into the group leader. Hit your space bar. It'll give you the option for group to switch to group leader.
Yeah, it scrolls down to switch to leader.
Damn, he just took out my engine. Fucking bastard, look out, Damien. Hold on.
Riffle, get away from there. I got some 18 grenades I can throw at him.
Damien, I just took a hit right there.
Of course I did. Yeah, that's a light tank.
I'd frag out the gun.
He's on fire. Yeah. Crap. Of course, I'm the first guy he shoots at.
You got some mine. He's nailing you guys.
Rafael's not in the group, that's why he didn't show up as one of our.
Yeah, he didn't know about the key key. Okay, that tank's down. That SU definitely down up there. Man.
Something just killed Smack though. What was that?
Yeah, there's
was that a, running a in front of? Is that infantry? Enemy?
No, that's there's a JS way off there.
Okay,
at the tip of that town. Yeah, we just lost two tanks right here. Man.
Yeah, I'm almost unloading on them guys. Jeez.
There's another AT position out there too.
Check my zipper, I think it's down.
Quite a few.
Oh,
absolutely, no problem. Let me just reach in there and I'll handle that. But if you just put your cursor over whatever character, if it's a friendly, you'll see a name face. No, you don't have to do anything. The name will pop up. So.
I copy that.
You know what I mean?
Like you have to turn your scroll wheel sometimes for it to happen.
Hey,
your
leg
broke,
can you me? I can't walk.
Hey, going medic. Global, I hear you.
Thank you.
How come it didn't work for me?
Because he's a medic.
You still need to be healed?
Yeah. Oh, no wonder why. Yeah, Major, come here. Check my balls for me.
You got,
Oh, my fingers.
We've got minimum ammo crate here. Got grenades in it.
Yeah, it's just fine. Yeah.
Hey, can we, is there any way we can repair our tank? You're burning, dude. Your tank's burning. Step behind
you can repair the tank, but not the ones that are burning. Once they're burning, they're done.
Oh, copy that.
And there's a repair truck up in this next town, so I might be able to repair the Panthers if it didn't start on fire.
Oh, you gotta bring the truck up, I guess. No wrench like on a character.
But,
Damon, don't advance. Not advance. Just see, there's an AT gun staring right at you. Alright, let's see if you go down.
There's a JS to the south. Once he spots us, he's gonna nail you big time. If he picks snap out.
Hey, Damon, shut your engine off and just stay there. Let us try and deal with that AT gun.
He's getting nailed.
Wow, look at that. T-34 on the right. And then we got an AT gun on the other side of the road here.
There's a town way down there to the south, too, at the edge of the town where the tree line ends down there. That's who nailed Snack, one shot. Pop the top.
Right. Come on, Spud, let's go try and take out this AT gun here. Oh, you got a rifle with you?
Yeah, that T-34 is shooting at you, Damien. You can see it, he's over on the right there. Right along the town and the tree line there. I just marked it to the tank. You can see the JS on the map now too.
Up close. They want us 18. We need you. I can barely hear you, Spud.
Yeah, I'm using direct. I don't know if it's working well.
I think the AT is down. Gun's still intact.
We got an AT guy with us right here.
You know what? We might as well let's try and grab it and take out that tank.
Yeah, I'm flanking the tank right now. I think I can get it with this Tanger Shrek. But you guys could definitely use it against that Stalin, which is down there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Where's the Stalin at? I don't see it.
I marked it. It says JF. Quite a ways away, so if you'd have to push that gun a little ways.
All three of us.
We just need to push it onto the road. Yeah, I'm trying to check our left there to make sure we don't have anything looking down on us. Yeah, it looks clear. I don't see anything.
Yeah, you guys could be expecting some infantry around here somewhere.
Alright, stay there. I'll draw fire if there's anybody around.
Oh, there's a truck over here you could use, too.
Shit, you sure you want to go through that field like that? It's wide open.
I'll draw them out. You take them out.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, I got a great shot on the tank. I'm gonna take the first T-34 out.
This AT gun's out of commission. Did you get a Panzer Shrek with you?
The guy behind me did. Where is he? I'm kind of lost.
Oh,
he's on the road there.
Okay,
yeah. Can you hear it?
Hey, there's another tank over here shooting at me.
Gunner, move up with us.
Move up with us.
I lost you though, Major. Where'd you go?
I'm hiding behind the house or something real close shooting at us.
I'm at the gun. Where'd you go from that gun? At the house.
Yeah, I think there's a tank right here. A tank right on the road. And I'm out of Shrek.
Gun, are you here? There's a tank on the road on your stick, on your toolbox.
I don't have any rockets.
Oh, fuck. Alright, he don't have the rocket. Yeah, he's got the tube. No rocket.
Here, I got three AT grenades with me.
Gunner, you go in the road and wave that tube around over your head.
Yeah. I'll scare him.
If he shoots at you, we'll get it.
I'm just carrying a big pipe.
Got infantry over here flanking me.
Yeah, I'm trying to flank around him. I'm in the center of town.
They're gonna get me, guys.
Is that you shooting Mayhem or that them?
It's the plane shooting at me. I'm behind a fence. They're gonna get me.
Copy that.
Yeah,
I'm coming up behind you on your stick.
Yeah, I'm done. There's a bunch of infantry over here, too.
I might be able to get you. I'm close to you.
We got, like, three or four infantry plus a truck down the road.
Where's Mayhem? I thought you were Mayhem.
I got killed.
Alright, copy that.
Grab his 18.
Yeah, I'm gonna check him for the grenades. Maybe we can get him and throw it at him. What's good for a tank? The RPG 618? Is that it?
Yeah, if he's got some.
Yeah. Yeah, Spock, those are anti-tank grenades.
fucking give up, you got me. I went into the bushes, he's still shooting. I got some grenades on me, I'm behind the hedge, but I'm down. Son of a gun. I thought it was a demon tree. Yeah, I'm crawling up. I still got the grenade. I'm wondering if I could throw it.
Nah, you won't be able to throw it. Just crawl up over the road.
No, were you just running in this... Just running in this hedgerow? Because I just saw some feet go by me.
No, that's enemy. Enemy infantry. I see him.
Copy that.
I'm trying to get a shot without getting the tank hit.
Well, I can shoot him then. I'm on my belly. I can still shoot. 20.
Right again, Major. I don't see no mortar back here. I'm in front of the tank. I was trying to put the mine on him. I'm going back to the hedges. They wouldn't let me put the mine either.
See where I'm at? I'm right next to the tank. Crawling from right where I'm at. I'll heal you.
Yeah, yeah, I got a mine and two of those grenades on. I got one mine down in front of him, but he fired and killed him. I think he was firing at you when you ran away. He turned around.
Well, there's the hall gunners in the front there, so if you run in front of the tank, he'll get you.
Yeah, he started shooting at me, yeah. Well, if he moves, the mine will get him forward, but not reverse. I was trying to get to the back when he saw me.
Looks like Snacks got him. Engine's down, but I don't think the tank's down. I'd watch the front there.
Yeah, watch the machine gunner. He's definitely up.
Hey, while you guys are in that town, across the valley on the far ridge to the east, there's a bunch of guns that'll take you out as soon as you poke your head around those houses.
See the Stalin by the windmill?
shit, that's got Bork.
We got a tent over here with ammo.
Jawohl!
Ah!
Oh, you were down with Snake. No, when did the thing comes up for the revive?
Yeah, we need it to take back. Can you mark it so we can take it back to the Panther?
I was coming back with a cool wagon and there's an enemy tank on the road behind me. Like 098, 140. I'm on the map.
Roger that.
Mark on the map where the Panther is.
Yeah, I did. Can you see it?
Yep. Hold on, I got infantry here.
job. Did you get your Panther repaired too?
Panther is down, smoking, you can't access it. If we bailed on it.
Oh, probably.
We got the Tiger instead, so. This is a good trade.
Yes, sir.
He's past me.
He's grabbed some ammo. Probably should have the tank crew get out. They're the one to keep turning the turret, I think.
Keeps kicking me off.
Yeah, who's your group leader, do you know? You guys can grab a truck or a half track, or I'll get the crew out of here.
Put your crew back, we gotta ride.
Alright.
I was just carrying the soldiers. I was carrying one of the AIs, it reminded me of that movie I saw the other day when Trump did space. Good movie, by the way.
What movie was that?
When Trumpets Fade. An HBO movie, I think. Done by Tom Hanks. It's all about a German physician in the 44. Ton of, like, apparently no reason. He starts the guy carrying another.
both ways are bad for the environment, right?
Bye.
Doesn't got much swivel though, this turret. It's only like 2 feet, the left or right. Up ahead. One infantry went out right to the left.
It's headed for that town. Can't see.
God, I got an AT. And...
yep, there's an AT up there.
Yeah, boy!
That's what was shooting at us. It looks like he's at the tree line on the map from where we're at. Directly my 12. He's about 485 from us.
I see Damien up there.
We go to the right of that, we should be able to take them out. And then further to the right, let's see, at 52 on the compass.
Jawohl!
He's at 975, 980 meters out. It's an ISU. Entrenched, overwatching the AT gun, so we might have to just take him first.
What do you want to do?
Actually, that might be... You gotta go for that tank, because that tank is overwatching the AT gun. So, that tank is entrenched, and he's kind of like an AT gun himself, because he can't swivel.
Yeah, yeah. I can't see him, though, but you saw him with the binoculars, right?
Yeah, check them out. You got binoculars?
Nah, I didn't have a pair, but I take your word for it. I believe.
He's, he's about 51 on the compass. He's quite a bit out there, but we should be able to take him out.
Right outside the south of Rodaport, trying to take out an AT in a tank. Looks like 108-163 on the map. Roll out, it's grid 11 and 16.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Hey, hit it, hit it. Got it.
What the f-
Damn.
I had no idea he was right there. I just looked and there he was.
Did Yeah, I was looking at the map. I came back and I saw him fire and I turned all red. It was all over. He definitely saw them trees fall. We should have got out and scouted it like you said. He saw it coming. That's pretty good. Armor to help you out there. We're gonna walk down the map and trying to find that town again.
got us, all right. Yeah, wait for Mayhem, he just got killed. So we can go as a three-man crew.
Brody's here too.
Yeah, it's all right.
Yeah, I need to get some weapons, guys, so go ahead without me. I'll just run back and grab another vehicle.
We figured we'd get in the tank together. There's an AA in the tank up there to pick us out.
Well, I got a tank and a crew up here.
Yeah, okay, copy that.
Can we take this
beat? I'll be your, want me to drive or you want me to gun? This one's busted?
Yeah, the track is kind of destroyed a little bit, but it's still
driving. There's one under the hangar there, but it keeps me out when I try to get into that one over there. There's a truck near that other tank under the hangar that I might be repairing one. So I left. Oh, look, the gun stuff. Open blitz. Open blitz.
Guys are a group leader, hit all stats, and a bunch of people running around. I don't know if they're with you or not. Where you guys going? Because I'm right behind here.
Going for that repair truck that's way out there that I left on the road.
Alright.
Where are you at, Q?
I've just left the main camp, man.
That truck? Headed south?
That's me, yeah.
Yeah, I still can't see your marker, Roddy, but I know what you're talking about.
Thank you.
to the shot center. I don't know what it is. Copy that.
That's the down Panzer 4.
That's friendly?
Yeah, he's destroyed though.
You if we're gonna bring it to him with the truck.
I think Rowdy needed it down there at the crossroad where it says now for the C-34.
Roger that.
You got infantry the other side of the road there, Major. You see that mark he's talking about? I'll follow you because I don't see the marker.
Is that at that powder rack?
Are you wounded, Q?
Yeah, I'm down, man. Right behind you.
Tell me where, I don't see you.
Yeah, keep coming back. Keep coming back. This way. Next to the hut.
Yeah, I see you.
Cheers, man.
Shit, I almost ran over ya.
Marked on that.
So, pretty much
just
down the road then.
You gonna drive that and I'll drive the tank?
Did somebody else shoot towards Potter Boris over here?
Yeah.
Okay,
you shoot
on
the
other
hill?
No, we're right Potter Boris here.
It's two
infantry, the other side of the road, Major. Yeah, yeah. Another tank over there in a ditch, just to the east of that other tank that was destroyed. Getting hit by two guns, and they still got off my tread. Make a left?
Yeah. On the road here.
I thought that was you. I just park right next to it like this, I'm good.
Yeah, you should be able to just drive up right next to it. And then go into gun position and see if the ammo rounds change for you.
There's 150-19. I was cycling, but I didn't know if it was actually working.
Check it out now, it's loading up.
Yeah, it'll start counting up.
Thank you. got two enemy infantry on the right side of the road here. Truck is.
Turn left or right, I was glitched.
Don't go that way. There's tanks looking at that direction.
Get him, get him, get him.
Fight, Bishop!
That's me.
Oh. Oh fuck, sorry. Can I get you? I killed you.
What'd you kill?
Damn it.
Casualties of war.
I don't get a cookie for that one. Damn it.
Hey, who just got my tank?
Me.
Is that you, Gunther? Okay, there's another tank right behind me. Because I got to step away from the keyboard here for a minute, so if you could grab that tank behind me, you'd be good. Thanks.
I wish there was a Halo option in this.
Yeah, that would be so sweet.
All that, I think we're wasting our time repairing that 1034 because there's tanks looking at that whole area. We just barely went down the road and we were getting shot at by tanks, so I think that's a waste of time. It's a suicide mission. I got ambushed by infantry.